not letting you out. Oh, I can't get you anyway. No. Hello, everybody. DragonSnip here. This is a redo of episode 2 because I forgot to hit record. Also, if my voice sounds off, it's my throat. Alright, we're going to continue off where we last left off. I just got things that I need for the downstairs. Stop that one room. So, we're gonna go downstairs. We wanna empty out our case. I think I just ran out of. Yeah, I'm out of bound in second ammo. Episode 3 is gonna be different. I'm going to stick to what I have. Episode 3. We're gonna put these back for now. I want to grab this. That way we can make shotgun ammo. Great. Is by going through this? Wait, no. Where is it? I haven't been in that room yet. That room is kind of blocked off. I can't get to there. It's upstairs. I do need to go this way. I want to buy all the zombies. Gotta run by the zombies. Oh, yeah. I'm gonna go back real quick. What's the thing I wanna grab? One in blank. Now we can go back.
I was just okay, just so you know, the one off top of the so far.
Close call. Let's heal. That was a very close call. No. You still can't get in. Gotta watch out for this lady. Alright, that's done and stop. Oh, I do have another knife in my I'm gonna go downstairs. Thank you, lady, for your weapon and be your gun bullet. I must go downstairs and get another knife. Two more knives. I think I know where it is. Alright, hang on. Let me start. Another jump there. That won't work. Aww. That's not.
What's that?
I know, but I'm sure. I know, but I'm sure. That's freaking fantastic. I want you to get into the star's office. That's all I want. Hi, this so. Just stay out there. We are. Battery. Color left 9, white 15, left 70. Alright. American flag.
Well, my rematch for daddy is going to be on
Sunday. But it's still a flag.
Yep. You guys know what we have to do.
Oh, yeah.
We had another
ace ray. Ooh, another ace ray. Sweet, I didn't see that the last time.
Of course I would
not. Mailed. Alright, I need some key. I will be back for it. Take it down here. No, no, I ain't going down there. I don't know if I can kill Licker in this game. I'll just walk out. Same in the locker room. Alright, we're gonna go in the locker room. Okay.
Hello.
Oh, they can't find me now. Well, I didn't see her. Before we go in there, I like to empty out my safe. We're in here. Okay. No, you're not doing that. Okay, lady.
Okay.
Going upstairs. Going upstairs. way. Coming in here. Oh shoot, the lizard. Now we can set this here. And get the heck, away from this area. Face, arrow, and snake. Face. There it is. Arrow. Snake. There it is. And now we got that. I think there's someone in here. Running. I'm just running. I'm not stopping. And then there's an before you do that. We're just gonna continue running. Running. The other Sigmund aliens and get the heck out of here. Also, we're gonna grab these.
Okay, we got.
I'm gonna take this out. I'm gonna run like heck again. Keep you later. I'm gonna keep running. Through this door. And then, wait. Before we go, I wanna try something. Nine. Oh. All right, that was a waste of time. Maybe we'll come back for it later. But before we go down there, we gotta grab something. Hang on, Levin. Yeah. Don't worry, Mervin. We're gonna take care of you. You're gonna be fine. You're gonna be fine. Just fine, Mervin. You're gonna be just fine. We're gonna get you out of here. We're gonna get you a hospital, Mervin. Now we are ready to go downstairs.
So it goes underground. Huh. That's it. That's our way out.
Lieutenant Branna! Marvin!
It's time to go. Hey, Marvin. We need to get you to a hospital right now.
No, no, I... Save yourself.
Come on, I've got you.
Go!
Look, we can still make it out of here together. You just can...
It's too late. I tried, Leon. But I couldn't stop it. We can't let this thing spread. It's on you now. Just go!
I understand. I won't let you down, Marvin.
I won't let you down, Marvin. I won't let you down. All right. We got down here. Hello. Find more shotgun ammo. Oh, I can't go back up. I'm so sad. Oh, I should have grabbed. Aw, man, if I knew, I would have grabbed it. Maybe there's another one I can grab later on. I think I'm gonna grab over here. Grenade. They will be useful. Okay, don't go that way. I think that's where Claire comes from. There's an ammo down there. Somewhere. Well.
What the?
No! How wonderful could that be? Let's just get the heck out of here. I can't go that way. But I can go this way to get some ammo. Hold up. There we go. I got it out of the way. No, I won't be in the game. Hi! Ooh. the first boss fight in the game, guys. When I first played it, I didn't even know what was going on. Like a blame. Yeah, I'm just grabbing William.
Somebody's watching.
Yeah, someone is. I wonder who could it be. Wait, oh, thanks for my knife back, William. I wonder if I can find my other knife. Not that fine. don't think I'll be able to find my other knife. I think my other knife is gone. Whatever. Alright, let's go back to the ladder. Hey, at least I was able to get one of my knife back. That just doesn't even look okay, in here because of William.
Yeah.
Oh, I can't combine it on it. Oh, but I can combine it with this.
Alright, go. Increase the speed.
Alright, that's this one in here. Alright, let's go over here. I did this the last time. Actually, and I don't know why you need your flashlight. Oh. Let me go to all these. Go here.
That's third step.
Okay. Alright. Just here, and we're gonna put this.
Okay.
This. I'm gonna grab this. Not good. And I'm gonna delete this thing for later on. Ooh. Sweet, I got more, Alright, let's go this way. And going up we go! Cutscene! Still in the police station. That's fantastic. Okay. Now, I think that should be better. Okay. Let's see if there's anything else here. Doors are locked. Go that way, yeah. This is actually really, really nice. I don't see anything else, so let's go to the key door with the key card. I got nothing.
Damn. Need a key card.
Stay sharp. Lower it. FBI.
Sorry. Thank you. For your help.
Surprised you made it this far.
FBI, huh? What's going on here?
Sorry, that information's classified.
Where are you going?
Do yourself a favor. Stop asking questions and get the hell out of here.
Hey! I'm not done talking to you!
Eh, she's gone. Diamond. Let's go get the keys. Well, not keys, map. Handgun ammo? I need shotgun ammo. Pick up. I'm not letting you out. Oh, I can't get you anyway. No. I'm not letting you. Yeah, no thank you. My guess is that they were locked up in here before they turn. Can I go in here? No, I cannot. What is this? Oh, hey!
Hello? Hey. I don't believe it. A real human. Hello, human.
You been here long?
Long enough. Are we the last ones alive?
No. No, there's a few of us.
Huh. That's good news, I guess.
Yeah.
That's of course Irons sent you.
Irons? You mean Chief Irons? Is he still around?
Who cares? Hopefully he's somebody's dinner by now.
What do you mean by that?
He's the bastard that locked me in here.
I'm sure he had a good reason.
He did. I was about to blow the whistle on his dirty ass. I'd have done the same thing to him, I guess. Hey, I'll make you a deal. Unlock this cell and I'll give you this. There's no other way out of that parking garage, believe me.
Sorry, I can't do that. I have to talk to the chief first.
Look, we're both prisoners in this station. So either we play nice and help each other out. Shit. It's coming.
What? What's coming?
Come on. Come on, don't be an asshole. Okay, you need this. Just get me the fuck out of here.
Who is that?
It's just me. So you can put that thing away.
I don't even know what happened. It just happened so quick.
I told you to get out of here. You wouldn't want to end up like Ben, would you?
You knew him?
He was an informant. Had information of use to my investigation.
So what he said was true? Hey, you can't keep walking away from me. I don't even know your name. I'm Leon Kennedy.
Find a way out, Leon. Before it's too late. Then we'll talk. Name's Ada.
Well, I guess the deal's on.
All right, I'm gonna grab this. Okay, I don't have anything for that. And then... And we're done. I gotta go fix the power part.
What in the world?
That's not something I want to end up like. No, thank you. We can't activate that yet. No, please go away, zombie. I can't go that way. So... back here again. Wait, where's the dog? Where's that dog? Oh, he's right over here. This is the dead dog, I guess. Okay.
Let me get this back.
Open this up, just like in Resident Evil 7, there's the key. And what is this? A message from Mr. Raccoon. It's a tiger bag, and that made me really sad. Good little kids wouldn't be that mean, right? Plus, it's super, super dangerous, so don't do it anyways. So you got to do. Mr. Raccoon, out. Well, I ate... Well, here's the thing, my friend. Oh, I feel like you. Oh, I can go in here. I think he's over there, but... Oh, did I already get him? Aw, you guys missed it. I already got him. Door's locked. What's this over here? Oh. Can't read it. That was locked. And that's the end for this episode, guys. I'm going to go back.
Gotcha.
I'm going to go there, I guess.
Yeah.
I got it. And I'll see you guys in the next episode. Bye.